Hello, and welcome back to Kevin Can't Play Today, the game show where everybody loses. I'm your host, Kevin. Welcome back to another episode of Bomber Crew, because Kevin can't play it. I'm kind of hopelessly addicted to this game, so don't mind me if I'm playing a lot. And we'll see how we can keep our crew alive on this one. Get rid of that, and voila. So, you know, we've had some success, you know, both in our American and our British campaign. Nobody's died. Planes made it back in one piece. And we'll see how long that lasts. We are back in the Flak Magnet. An aptly named plane, I believe. And, yeah, we'll go from here. We don't have any money to spend on anything right now. So, we'll go to a mission to try and get some money. Let's see, what are our choices? We have sub hunt. Go and try and bomb some subs. So we got a motor factory. And we have a search and rescue. Let's do the search and rescue. We haven't done one of those. In this case, we'll be going and trying to rescue or at least provide survival gear for a Spitfire pilot that's been shot down. Unfortunately, we don't get much in the way of Spitfire support. Now, that was something I noticed that was available in the demo. Actually, we'll leave them down there. Was you could call in support from Spitfires, but I haven't experienced it in the full game yet. Maybe your radio guy has to be, you know, really high level or something that I have not obtained. We'll go and try and help this down pilot. Yes, sir. We don't really want to go any higher than low altitude with gear we have. Excuse me. Yeah, we don't have the lean ability yet. Saves us on fuel. Take us a minute to get there. Yep, got London, looks like over here. Zoom out a bit. A little course correction. Look at our plane. Don't have a lot of equipment. Haven't really been able to afford it yet. But we got fire extinguishers and med packs, which are useful. Though I don't like where they are. I think we might switch them. Approaching the coast. Maybe. Yep. Yeah, we're about halfway there. Another course correction. Think about flying a bomber. I learned this in War Thunder. It's usually a lot of tedious boredom with moments of sheer terror. Bomber crew tends to really focus on that. Now, I like flying the bus, as some guys referred to it as. Typically, bomb missions are more fun for me than being in a fighter. Should be getting close. Seems we'll be having some company soon. Yeah. Oops. There he is. Don't forget to open the doors. Tag those fighters in just a sec. What? Do they not drop? Damn it! Selected. I don't know why I didn't release them. Crap. More fighters. Probably tag them. Oh wait, no. It's the same ones. Celsitons. Nope, different ones. Oh, where are they? I don't got time for this. There they go. We have a lot of new course. There's a new heading. Mm-hmm. shot down. Sounds like another, or maybe the one that was shot down crashed finally. Send you to reload. Lost the engine anyway. What was going to put out the fire? Taking long enough to get back to your station. There you go. Ah, finally dropped that guy. Only five more to go before we can go home. Right, I don't know if we'll have the fuel to get home. Especially with an engine out. Go home yet? We got left two. Looks like two. Come on. Knock those Jerrys out of the sky. Mike. we're gonna run out of fuel at this point. Alright, one more. Come on, take him out. He's burning. Good. Now we can go the heck home. Should go heal up a bit. Okay, I'd like to head towards home anytime now. There are 11 minutes of fuel left and high usage rate. There's our downed pilot again. Passing by him. Oh, good. You finally head towards home. It took you long enough to plot that course. Make it all the way back to base. At least if we can set down over the British countryside, we can yeah, we got emergency landing. If we set down in Britain, we can recover the plane and the crew. The plane's in good enough shape for an emergency landing. As long as we don't sit down near the Thames. What was that? Oh, it was the bombardier reloading the gun. Oh, what's out now? Oh, tell me the hydraulics are out. I need those. Go over there and keep an eye on her. Actually, no, you go back to your station. Send my bombardier to sit over there. Alright, we got 10 minutes of fuel left. Might be able to make it in. See London ahead. Merry old London. 9 minutes of fuel. Alright, and there's the airfield. By Jove, I think we'll make it. Look how chewed up we are. It got through the ringer a little bit. Can't even see the damage over there, jeez. Main crew area got hit pretty hard. Try and keep my landing gear up to the last possible minute. Which is about now. Come on, get it down. Alright, our throttle's down, so that's good. That'll give us plenty of fuel. Yeah, man, that's a lot of damage. A lot more windows to the plane. But we managed to make it on 3 engines. And our tail gunner only almost died. Now let's see what the results are and what we can buy. We did get that optional photographs, so that's usually worth some extra money. Only 500 for that? Ah, whatever, I'll take it. Let's see what we got for experience and levels. Hey, we got lean and focus for a couple of our gunners. That's good. Radio for recon is not that great. New stuff, not all that great. Before we get over here though, change up our livery. I have a little bit better bomb design now, so we'll fix this one. Creating art with pixels is not easy. I'm not a fan of it. Especially writing, man. Tails. There we go. Those look a lot better. And we'll add a little Red Cross mission on here. Actually, I also want to erase. Oops. These a little narrower. A little smaller on the photographs. Rescue symbol. Little Red Cross there. Yep, that'll do. So we got some new engine art. Yeah, just custom. We've got Mark II 303s. Are nice. Do for a ventral turret. Oof, that's spendy. We'll wait on that. Can improve our radar, and that's spendy. Add a homing pigeon. And that's not too bad. And that gives us a little bit better survival. So I think we'll go ahead and do that. Pop over training real quick. Then we'll look at some crew gear. Alright, looks like our bombardier got a secondary skill. So we'll assign him to be a gunner. Because, well, gunner. Spends about, you know, half the time in the gun turret. And let's see for gear. Scarf over here. Not available for gloves. Yeah, we don't have leather gloves yet. Okay, so I guess we don't need gloves. Land survival vest. But I like the armor of the flak vests. And we just got that pigeon. We're not doing any higher altitude stuff, so that's fine. Basic ball grab. Now these thermal flight suits, again, since we're not going higher altitudes, aren't all that great. The next level of them starts giving us some armor, though. So yeah, let's go to headgear. What can we get for a headgear? More armor. Just need a few more, I think that's research points or whatever, to get better headgear. So we can't quite get anything good. So we'll spend it on the airplane. Why not? I wanted to switch around some of that equipment. Make that an extinguisher. Make that a med pack. Extinguisher. Med pack. I don't really see the use of taking parachutes until we have enough slots for everybody to have one. Let's see. Armor. Add Okay. I think that's about all we can really do right now. Get a little bit more armor up here. But we don't quite have the money for it. And everything else is expensive. How much were these again? 1600? Alright. Oh, we can't even get the next step of engines yet. We still need a few more points open. Alright, well, I actually had another successful mission. Maybe doing these with YouTube videos is good luck. As my regular campaigns have not been quite so lucky. Yeah, hope you enjoyed it. I enjoy this game. I think it, you know, it's a nice mix of kind of cutesy, fun, entertaining, kind of tongue-in-cheek a little bit with some very serious stuff as well. But anyway, yeah, thanks for joining for another one of these, and we'll probably see you later next week. And yeah, I was looking at some other games to play. I found some really cool ones. Unfortunately, they are all kind of spendy. So yeah, it's gonna have to wait. Maybe by next Tuesday, I'll have one or two of them, so we can start playing some other games. There's a couple other games I've been wanting to do, but I'm trying to figure out how to make OBS work with them, so that I can actually record them and show them to you. One of them I get the recording but not the audio, so I gotta figure out what's wrong with that, play around with it a little to get it to work. So for now, yeah, I'll be pretty much just XCOM and Bomber Crew until I get something else, and yeah, we'll see you later.